full body turn animation tutorial in a light motion. At first, import the character body parts and group them. Go to body and add a vector drawing layer. Tap to add a point. Add points on all the cloth's outlines. Since I'm using a magnifying layer, the vector drawing appears in a different position. Remember to add another point in the middle to make the vector drawings round. Select a point which you want to make it round by tapping on the point or by going down to the point section. Use this to get your desired curve. Set the original color of the clothes, then add stroke. turn off the body layers, only keep the front-facing body. Add keyframes, swipe to move a point. Copy the front-facing body's pattern. Then turn on the neck, shoulders, and sleeves layers. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Animate them, copy the position of the front facing body. You can select many points using lasso select. Thank you. animate sleeves using skill, you only have to animate color if you're animating a shirt or jacket. Then add an effect called swirl for the feet. Make the center be on the feet and use strength to move. Copy the swirl effect and paste it on the other leg and fix the settings.